As far as I can tell, we are live on voice. I can hear you guys, but clearly can you hear me? Voice not spotty, but I hear you loud and clear, Sally. Welcome and greeting. Apparently we don't yet have a video signal, so just let me in the shot as soon as you're ready. Ready, ready, Sally. We spent the first couple of hours getting oriented to the station after the surge, which is tiny, very, very, very small. The station feels like a cruise liner by comparison. And in 3D, where you know you can see the world from any angle, it takes a long time to find your bearings. We found that we would come into the module that had been assigned to us as our home base, and if we came in at a different angle, it looked like a completely foreign place. So it took a while to get there.
Порядка 10 минут до входа в тень и до включения двигателя 18 минут.
Принято, Слав, убрали мы матовый экран. Сейчас.
Принято.
На дислокации адаптируемся.